YL on the beat. We'll be right back.